On Weather Center Live right now, this is a look at what players and fans had to deal with in Baltimore this afternoon. Lots of snow.